Hey guys, today we're making a delicious Middle Eastern garlic sauce called toum. This is typically spread on wraps and shawarmas or mixed with mayonnaise and used as a dip. I like to keep a jar of this in the fridge and use it in marinades, sauces, and it's delicious spread on grilled meats. For some reason I find that once the garlic has emulsified into the sauce, it almost enhances its garlic flavour. I actually prefer using this to fresh garlic, and having it pre-made in my fridge is an absolute lifesaver. If you use a lot of garlic in your cooking, then please watch this video till the end as you will find it helpful. Right, start off by placing approximately 30 peeled cloves of garlic into your food processor. This sauce always comes out better when made in larger batches. Sprinkle with a teaspoon of salt and blitz until your garlic starts to catch on the sides. At this point, you'll have to scrape off the sides using a spatula and continue to blitz. You'll have to repeat this process a few times. Once the garlic has turned into a pasty consistency, go ahead and add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. This will help it emulsify, then continue to blitz. Now you can start adding your oil. Only a few drops every few seconds at this stage. I'm using a vegetable oil. Olive oil wouldn't work with this as it has quite a distinctive flavour. Continue to keep stopping and scraping off the sides a few more times until you see that garlic is starting to emulsify. Once it's emulsified and you've achieved this beautiful, thick, creamy consistency, then it's ready. A jar of this will keep in the fridge for up to 2 weeks. Creamy garlic sauce, absolutely effing delicious.